Right, let's get on with it then. Hello, are you again? Yes.
So, you're the new recruits they sent over for special training. Nice cover, runaway prince.
Can you not remember that? I literally just fought you like 2 minutes ago, but okay. Why would you? They're both terrible. I'll remain silent though. It's always good to do the silent
At
treatment.
ease, recruits. There's nothing in it for this ex-mercenary to turn you in.
Okay.
Let's get this show on the road.
Show?
Forgot about your training? Well, I'm being paid to escort you. Just watch yourselves in there.
Oh. Some features will be unavailable while
I
she is
trust you'll
with
be
you.
civil. Commodore Aranea Highwind, I leave them to you.
Search until sundown. Won't do you any good. If you're looking to get inside, you're gonna have to wait. Hold down the fort.
You got it, Lady A.
Oof, don't like you.
Hold
How
down the
about you?
fort.
We will.
Oh, very broody.
What kind of place was this? Any idea, Ignis?
Temple,
No.
maybe?
Gee, I wonder what happened to the locals.
Why not head inside and look for them?
Look for the sparkly things. One of these dungeons will have a new weapon or something eventually.
Guys, look!
Some kind of light. The entrance.
What else could it be?
Bingo.
Well, they just love to point out the obvious. It's just amazing.
It's
I love
open.
It.
As good as an invite.
Oh my
then
god,
let's
it's
take
open.
It.
Let's do it.
Aren't we eager?
Those guys your friends or something?
You appear to be on good terms.
Ah, man. How far does this go? Finally. I thought it... Huh?
Right.
Who left the lights on? Maybe the owners are still home.
No.
I doubt we can expect a warm well.
Nothing of note here.
Just a load of nothing.
I'm surprised. Dead ends always have the items. Never mind. Ooh, shiny. Oh, yep. Actually, I think I took these. Actually, no. I'm just going to keep them as they are. Right.
Not the time for horseplay!
My hands slipped. Where are you now? Eyes peeled, and I'll go!
Ignis! Gotcha!
Oh, one more. God, come on, fucking got him.
Not too shabby.
No, don't go that way yet. Come back. Come on. I like her, she's eager. Wish you could actually pick your party and keep people. Oh. Well, that just happened. And behind door number one.
Maybe this way?
Chrome bit. Bloody hell, he blew up. And I'm running away. Going the wrong way, wrong way, wrong way, behind us. Yeah, take that, you look baited.
Let's go!
Through the shiny door, maybe?
Beautiful beyond words.
The fuck is...
That is pretty neat.
Look up!
That's the water's surface.
Wait, what? Does this mean we're underwater? Whoa! There's Ooh. Even fish!
The hell is this place?
Wait, where's the fish?
Can we truly be submerged?
It does seem harder to breathe.
Like seeing a dream.
Gladio is seriously missing out.
Anthony!
I can't imagine he's that poor. That'd be fair, mate. there.
Watch out!
Crap. Yeah, blobby bastard. Jesus, calm down, calm down. Oh yeah, don't have any magic on, that's what I was trying to press it. Wonder where it went. Doing me an awesome new dagger. Out of the way!
Be done.
I think we can handle it.
Don't let up now.
Hey, watch it!
My bad.
Ooh. I know I'm not. I don't necessarily need to do this, but I want to see what her attack is anyway. Oh, I like her. I want to keep her on the team. Needs to get rid of their dignity.
How's everyone?
Good.
How about you?
Just chipper.
Ah, a way through.
Proceed.
Huh. Something bothers me about this spot.
What is it?
It's no flaw.
Have we been this way?
Something overlooked?
Can I just...
It'll hold you. Famous last words.
Demons, till death do us part.
Practicing your vows.
Hidden over here? No?
The army swore their oaths a long time ago.
What does the Empire seek here?
Specimens. And we're stuck harvesting them.
Specimens?
Demons.
So what's all this about the army and demons?
Army like demons? How I can... You know, they're pretty damn awesome, especially the big ones. Oh shit. Calm down, guy. Jesus, like, Night of the Living Dead? Fuck. That did not go to plan. Actually, I'm just gonna... Go on, Prompto, son. Get them in a ball. Run out of war.
Let's keep moving.
I guess I'm going down there. Oh, what the hell? Whoa. I jump. Ah. Looks like that's something
Turns
I'm going to be fighting
the
in a second.
Makes weapons out of them.
Weapons?
Yeah, I'm sure you've seen your share by now. Something
no.
not quite
Maybe.
Right with the Empire lately.
It's not just lately.
True. Maybe it's time I left.
Really? What would you do?
Whatever I want. I was a mercenary once. Maybe I'll round up my men and demons.
Maybe you could join me. Obviously, I need to be fighting skills or shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Run out again. Oh, Mr. Blobby's back.
On your mark, Noct.
Gotcha. Say your prayers.
All done. All done.
None the worse for wear. What about the Empire strikes you as not quite right?
The Emperor and new High Commander,
what?
For starters. Then there's that charmer of a chancellor. I really can't stand that guy.
Worth trying.
Is it safe? Not everything's gonna...
Gosh. Oh, hello. Good Reaper, you just walk. Oh no, don't turn, that's not bad. We started off on such a friendly turn. But the rest of my team, are they knocking down? Oh, you're leaving us a prompt up, haven't you guys? We're fucked up with you. Stay away from each other. Oh no, here they come.
Pronto, you're up!
Pronto special, coming up!
So he was there all along, he's just not helping. That's fine, whatever. Fine problem. That's why I've replaced you. I'm assuming it's that way. But first... Is that the only items you find in this? It's just potions and... pointless shit. Well, it ain't that way. It ain't that way. That can only mean it's this way. Oh, I wasn't paying attention to the stamina bar there.
Smell that?
Smell what?
Treasure. The nose knows, dude.
Now that you mention it,
let's not forget our purpose here.
Treasure. Or like the Gila, I do.
Mushy desserts.
Okay, fine. I'll fight it. Oh, the little skeleton in the back.
Not the time for horseplay.
Ignis! On your mark.
Go on then, Ignis. I never give you any respect. Who is wrong? I blew it wrong, Ignis, and I died.
One shot!
Come on!
Impressive.
Stronger. Must be thanks to my balanced diet. The one that excludes vegetables. Yep, that's the one.
Should probably heal up eventually. Another one. No. Why?
Onward.
Let's kill you. Go away.
Let's do this.
Okay.
Okay. No more. Stop.
Not too shabby.
Back up we go, up the stairs to the next room. Back along here to see if I missed anything. No, I didn't. I'm back down here again, for fuck's sake. Oh, yeah, I'm running. Either way, I was gonna end up down here. That's the moral of that story. I don't like how they keep respawning the creatures either. You don't wanna lurk around corners like that. Fuck. Hey, guys. Yeah, I can see where this is going already. Jump up! Ha! Tricked the game, it didn't even go down there. It's gonna do it again, isn't it? Ah. Well, that way's got lights. But this way's dark and gloomy.
Saw that coming!
Oh crap!
Two arms!
Hello! Nope.
Here comes the thing!
I'm gonna throw us down here instead. Fair enough.
Rush
on cue.
And it's got friends!
Livelier by the second. Come on, man.
Oh, it's down here now. Oh, shit. Should have kept that.
Right there.
It's only level 30. That's not too bad. Do need a heal for it, though. Okay, never mind. Right, who are we going to kill first? Blob? Wait. Kill it with the minions. Oh, I got it. What? Oh, she's nearly full. I like her attack. Come on, kill the blob. Okay, do it, do it, do it, do it, do it. Come up. I expected more of you. Get him! Get him! Come on, you giant beast!
What's that?
Let's keep moving.
Right. The door there.
What?
Oh. So I can go back now, or go back and get that treasure I saw. Let's try this door. Hello. Skeleton. Surprise. Oi! Stop, stop, stop hitting it. I do love daggers, so... this item's worth it. I'm gonna get the potion. I think I get the potion. And it is a
not too shabby
potion. No, no, we're full shaft. I think that's why we're here. And behind door number two, we have a staircase. Should take us back up there. Anything over here that I missed? Nope, 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 nope. Well, I guess we're going this way then. Right.
Oh, never too many stairs. I got a bad
feeling. It is when you get stuck on them.
Stairs, they go on. Forever, they go on.
Oh, I don't like Reapers. I don't like the Reapers. Especially when there's those little fuckers with it. What the fuck's shooting at? Oi. Gun. Good, Prompto. You can stay.
Keep moving.
I think it's the slowest death ever. Got a lot of XP from this though. Alright, so it was actually that way, despite what me inkling told us. Oh, I thought it was gonna fall again. Right, let's quickly go see if I can get that potion from earlier. Oh, I missed the boost. Well, this seems to be back up, which is a good sign. And this is back up. What we got? Potion? Yep. Wonder what these tick... Are these stairs? Is that what the ticks are? I'm not... Well, that one didn't respawn. I don't know why. Potion over there as well. I mean an item, I'm just assuming it's a potion. I'm being itemist. Oh great. I'm gonna give some magic to someone. Oh look, I can make some fire. Let's make a decently powerful fire potion. Not that many. Nah, 25. Oh. I don't like the Reapers. I don't like the Reapers. And they want to kill me. Da-da-da-da-da. Oh shit, I should probably actually put some magic on me thing. Probably a good idea. What don't I like? Let's get rid of this. I'll keep that one just in case there's a boss. Right, I want them all in one place before I use it. Which means I need a proper attack. Which let and on that bombshell. Oh, it's still too close. Bad idea. I'm like to keep myself. Sorry everyone. Sorry. I love the effect magic has on the enemies as well, how the
how's everyone?
Sort of change when they get burnt and
just things.
Oh, we need a heal. There's a boss down here, I'm fucked. Oh, fucking more skeletons.
A way across.
One guess. We cross.
Oh my god, that was terrible.
Now
I'm closed. Let's go.
No one missed
your
nice guy.
Seems
they don't want us to cross.
Well then. They don't want you to cross. Sorry guys, again. Yeah, this is why I like traditional Final Fantasy combat. You have to worry about this. Oh no, I'm just gonna use your attack.
Ignis! On your mark! Knocked. Gotcha.
Got to stick up his now. Hopefully there's a rest spot soon.
Nothing I can't handle.
Good. I'd be worried otherwise.
Yay, shouldn't really complain, they are coming in handy, so you know. Ooh, circular room. What are these? Am I supposed to be standing on them all?
It's a crossroads.
Which way?
Whichever way leads to the treasure.
If only we knew that.
Well, guess we bumble on.
Keep the bumbling to a minimum.
Through one of them things. Picking up items, not actually looking at them. It's probably why I keep dying so quickly. Hi guys! I don't know what happened. Sorry guys. Whoa, calm down.
No big deal. Nothing to it.
I wonder who actually maps out these dungeons before you go into them, because, you know. It's pretty detailed. It's quite handy, really. Like, which way do I go? They're both taking the same way, anyway. Oh, crap. No, it's a skeleton. Let's just get rid of it.
Sorry.
Oh, have I killed Propto? Oh, shit. Oh no, he's still alive. Go on. Do what you want to do. That's why I like you. Do this thing and bring them all together. Then I get hit once and then I die. Pop, 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 pop. I'm using a lot of potions. Start the game, I didn't even know you could use them. Damage, that was. I don't actually know which weapon I'm supposed to be using against these.
Just happy it's over.
I'm not. I need a like a rest spot because my health is fucked. Another one of these things to tick off, whatever they do. I don't know if they're going to be like teleporters or I don't know. Oh. More. Oh shit. Definitely don't have the health for this. Okay, 2 seconds guys, 2 seconds. Right. I think I'm gonna have to use this now. I need to heal everyone. Problem with magic, everyone's always where I don't want to be, but never mind. Gotta do what you gotta do.
Get your ass back. All of you.
Fuck that shooting at him. That's not Game of Thrones. Bang. Maybe not actually, I better. Nope, that's not. I wasn't. Sorry. That wasn't supposed to be for me. Some of these little blob things. tell me.
Gotta nip the danger in the bud. The Empire's no exception.
Yeah, right on. Couldn't have said it better myself.
And if I look alright, there'll be another one of them. Yes. Getting the hang of this now. Oh, is it gonna be another? Can I heal now, actually? Items. Oh.
Okay.
He didn't want to use one, apparently. God, rude.
Temper.
Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Is it going to lock on us? Nope. Going down a big corridor that normally means when you're on the end. Okay, it's magic. Not again. Oh, it's going to be a campsite and I've just wasted all them. That's why I should wait. It's always why you should wait. We should make some more magic. Yeah, it's definitely going to be a boss down here. Doesn't actually look like it's going to be a place to rest though. Right, elements. What we're gonna make. I think we'll get a nice ice spell. What would a uni cast? Uni cast that. What does that do? XP bonus. What damage, really? We'll just do that one. Totally meant to equip that. Never mind. Pressed the wrong thing. We'll do that one. Okay then, let's see what we're gonna fight today.
Spacious. They're so gonna be a big nasty here.
The bigger they are, the harder they fall.
Wasn't that just up there? Where did that come from? Hi. My God. Ooh, he looks happy. Let's try this out. Oh, back down. Right, so far I'm liking that. I'm not having health while I'm doing this, because I always forget to. Just like daggers. Oh my god, we are just destroying it. The only thing I need to make is stuff. Back down. Get down. Come on. Oh, didn't like that. Don't taunt the bird thing. Oh shit. Oh, that potion didn't work. Try that again. Okay. Do your thing. Don't miss. Hit him. Oh, what a finish.
Check out over here.
Oh shit, I've got myself stuck. Hey yeah. Oh, look at its little face. I can't feel bad for it. Never mind. Any potions lurking in the corners? No. Oh god. Small. That's what we came for.
That concludes our business here.
Say, Commodore,
Aranea.
You said the Empire uses demons to make weapons?
Listen, you've seen Magitek troopers, right?
MTs.
Yes.
They're born from demons in a lab.
Born from demons?
Darkness is coming. If I were you, I'd watch my princely ass. A kingly ass.
Will do.
She's very happy, isn't she? Should we just go back to the entrance? Yeah, I can't really bother to walk. There might have been something up there, but never mind.
Oh.
Right. Story time.
Fresh air!
Made it out in one piece.
Hi, guys.
Congrats. That concludes your training. You've still got a hard path ahead. But don't let anyone tell you how to walk it.
You may have been hired under false pretenses, but your assistance was invaluable, all the same.
Tell me something I don't know. You can spare the pleasantries.
Take care walking your path, Aranea.
Oh, right. Thanks. I will. And I'll train you some more if our paths cross again.
You're gonna try and kill us again.
Before I forget, His Excellency instructed me to give you boys a ride back. If you need a lift, feel free to hop on.
Well, glad that's over with.
Noct, I have just received word from Cindy.
And?
Cindy.
We're to return to Lestalem. Her friend works as an engineer at the power plant. She'll take care of the Mithril.
Uh-huh. And that'll take care of our boat problem.
Once you're rested and ready, I suggest we hasten back to Lestalem. Make sure you're prepared.
Shouldn't say goodbye to such a nice fishing spot. Want to see what's biting before we bolt?
Nope. No, I really do not. There's only so much fishing I can do in this game. And I need to go see Cindy. Hello.
You're headed to Lestalem, right? I'll take you there, but no further.
Got it.
That's fine.
So,
we'll have to watch.
To ship out?
Will it be a cutscene? Because if it's a cutscene, that's fine.
Let's fly.
Hold on tight, boys.
Look at that!
Oh, she's got a ship.
A red ship.
A red ship. Well done, Ignis. Well done for that. I'm proud of you for pointing that out there. End of chapter. Seem to be flying through these chapters a little bit now. Who did we level up? Oh, he's getting new filters. That's obviously helpful. What the hell? Is that the bird filter? What is that? Save it anyway. I'm gonna miss her being in the party. I really liked her. When did we do that, eh? When did he do that? Ah, like, see, just cool. Now time to see Cindy.